here. Story's really starting to pick up. I mean, we're very far into the game, probably in the final stretches, but the story's getting more intriguing. See what's popping with our story here. Got a radio boozer. The truth will set you free, fag.
Before the shit went down, you talked about global conspiracy. Most would have laughed you out of the room. No one's laughing now. We know this went worldwide. We saw it in India, South America. What we didn't know is that the Trilateral Commission had a hand in it. You know about those guys? An NGO that wants North America, Western Europe, and Japan to... foster cooperation, unquote. Yeah, they fostered something. You know they've been the places that got hit first. But someone betrayed America. Don't think I'm giving the United Nations a walk here either. They've been giving terrorist nations a seat at the table for years.
Runners! No, you don't.
Could be. The UN is out there running just fine without us. And one of our former friends has a seat on the Security Council. Think about it. Nero's got a clear hand in this. But they need a lot of help to start this war. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Who knows, Cope? Maybe you're right for a change. If you had any idea what they were cooking inside Cloverdale in your goddamn backyard, you'd have a heart attack.
I got a use for you.
I knew this radio tower had was going to have some relevance at some point.
I hope this is high enough.
Boozer. It's Deacon. Come back. Lost Lake Camp. Is anyone there?
Deke? Deke, is that you? I can barely hear you. You're cutting out. Where the hell are you?
Crater Lake, believe it or not. Hey, I...
It's good to hear from you again, brother. I thought maybe you were heading back.
No, Boozer, not yet. It's complicated. Look, I'm just sort of checking in. See how, you know, how everything's going.
Good. Good, Deke. Things are going good. You'll never guess who the old man put in charge of security.
Wait, you?
Yeah, you got it. Guess I figured, you know, with only one arm, I can only cause half as much trouble.
Okay. Yeah, like I said, I just wanted to check in.
Yeah, it was good to hear from you, brother.
Yeah, you too.
Good old Bam Bam. Yo, Jay, what's up? What's going on? Just had a radio in with Bam Bam Bigelow. I'm gonna fast travel back because I don't feel like fucking dealing with all that driving. Yeah, really, and this is one of those games where they don't give you a ladder slide for some reason. No idea why, or I don't think they do anyway. I think Corey hit me up. Or no, Jimenez. Gotta put some gas in here first.
Move along, buddy. Deep. Move along.
Corporal in command.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
Okay. See you, Corporal St. John.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sarge, good to see you. Go. Hey, what's going on? Captain?
Dr. Jimenez has been murdered. Son of a bitch.
Jesus Christ.
Slit his throat from here to
Where's
here.
Where's Taylor? Did Taylor see anything?
All the narcotics in the camp are gone.
Taylor.
This one's on me. I assigned him to the infirmary.
No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying Taylor was a junkie. You knew?
All right, Corey. Something's up with you now, man. And I really think Jimenez was Colonel Garrett's gay lover, so... And I'm not even joking about that. So now Garrett's probably going to go off the deep end. You can already see where this is going. And we might get a taste of that here.
This day,
really,
as the sun sets on this island, it also sets on the life of a great man, Captain Arturo Jimenez. Doc Jimenez is gone, taken from us on the eve of our great victory. Captain Jimenez was murdered, slaughtered, his life ripped from him. His blood, even now, soaks the tent where he toiled, hour after hour, tending our sick, our injured, our wounded. The great tragedy here is not that a good man needlessly lost his life, though for that I am indeed very sorry. The great tragedy here is that he could not be replaced. Dr. Jimenez was the only trained physician in our ranks, perhaps in all the world. My eyes have been opened. I see now the great mistake we have made. We have filled all of our good books and seeds and discs. Medical journals, medical books, and encyclopedia we have in spades. But who now, when this terrible war is over, will teach us how to use them? Journals can be replaced. Books and encyclopedia can be replaced. Dr. Jimenez, our only doctor.
Why is he moving around like that? I feel like Garrett was an actor or something, and before this all went down. He was acting way too much like he was on stage and shit, like this was some fucking theater production. And if he's a fudge packer like I'm theorizing, and Jimenez was his gay lover, well then that just proves that he was an actor. Because actors are all fruits. Usually. These days, anyhow. Nothing to say, Garrett. And now the other question is, who killed fucking Jimenez? I feel like they're making it seem like Corey might have. And he might be trying to frame Deacon. Because him and Sarah, I think, had a little bit of a thing before Deacon found her. Because they both lost their... he lost his wife and she thought she lost her husband. So it all kind of makes sense. Where am I going here? Home, I guess that's what I'll do. I'll go to that fucking Nero checkpoint, and if that horde's here, well, I'll kill the fuck out of every last one of them. I'll execute every motherfucking last one of them.
Captain Curry, come in. Corporal St. John and Captain Curry.
This is Curry. Hey, I'm gonna go after Taylor.
Several patrols have already been sent out. Cool's furious.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Doc was a good guy.
Captain Jimenez was the only doctor we had.
Look, Taylor mentioned something about heading up to the ski lodge. I'm gonna go there and see if I can find him.
Radio me if you do. And Corporal, the Colonel wants Taylor alive.
Yeah. Copy that. St. John out.
Never mind. Got a mission.
St. John, come in. I have a job for you.
Colonel, yes, sir. I'll be there ASAP.
Oh! Another one of these goddamn things. What are you doing, retard? Oh, God. How's that missing? Okay. Yeah, you should be shooting at me, you dumb bitch.
Colonel, yes, sir. I'll be there ASAP. St. John out.
Alright, sounds like the Colonel's got another side job. I like to do the side jobs first, so I'm gonna go back. My aim sucks right now. There we go. They fucked my bike all up.
Let's see what I can do. Should work.
All right, back to Wizard Island. In fact, I am gonna fast travel it, cause fuck that. Tired of fucking driving in this game. Got business to attend to. What do you got, Garrett?
We have a situation that I think you can help us with.
Okay, sir.
One of our soldiers has been taken hostage. Sergeant Melinda Foster, in charge of patrolling our eastern border along the 97 corridor. Her squad was ambushed. Two men made it back alive. Sergeant Foster was taken.
Melinda Foster.
Do you know her?
No, sir, I don't.
I've marked her last known location on your map. I have full confidence, Corporal, that you will return her safely.
You can count on this.
Dismissed, Corporal.
All right, Sergeant Slaughter. All right, where the hell was I? Let's get some gas.
Deke, Corporal.
Hey. Hey, Sergeant.
Stop trying to make small talk. I don't roll that way, fruit cup. Fruits cup. Actually, not far at all. It's less than 500 meters away. That's awesome. Good. Less driving. Always a good thing in my book. Place is overrun.
Who's that?
Finally, Jesus.
Somebody just got skull fucked. What do we got here?
It's gotta be hers.
I was already at this camp, wasn't I? Isn't this where I radioed Boozer? Wait a minute. Opening around here. How the fuck do I get in here? The fuck is this shit? Oh, here we go. Never mind. Where the hell is the entrance? Come on, man. Can I get the fuck in? Oh, here we go. A little bing hole. Dude, where did you come from? Nice little ambush camp out here in Bumblefuck.
Open fire!
What the hell is he doing?
What am I doing, Fag? I'll kill every last one of you, I don't care. And if you think I won't enjoy it, well, you're dead wrong. Nothing I like more than blowing off a skull. See your buddy's head? Yeah. What a mess.
Gotta stop moving slow.
It's all of them. Looks like just another day at the office.
There was an opening back here too, I could have went in. She's not too bad looking. On second thought, maybe.
Thank you.
Nah, she's kind of bought.
Great, just great.
Do you need a lift back?
You see a militia bike out front, or did the bastards part it out?
No, still there.
Part?
Okay.
Bend over. I'll part your legs or your ass cheek.
Thank you. I can get back on my own.
Good. Get the hell out of here. If we ain't fucking, I don't want you out of my sight. Hell, with the way that face looked, I'm glad she declined. Alright. So we still gotta go help out Taylor, or at least, well, not help him out, but find him. Kind of like Taylor, so, you know, I hope they don't kill him. I think he was framed, quite frankly. And if I find out who this plum smuggler who fucking framed him is, I'm gonna put a bullet right in their fucking bitch ass head. Faggot.
Thank you.
All right, I'll catch you later then.
Colonel, found Sergeant Foster. She's heading back now.
Good work, Corporal.
Thank you, sir. I'll check back in later, see how she's doing. St. John out.
They throw too much at you one time with this game. Like, now there's fucking wolves attacking me while I'm trying to rescue a hostage. Like, come on, dude. It's annoying. It happens all the time, too, out here. In the southern region. Yeah, this is a fucking setup.
Help! Hey! Hey, help!
Bunch of murderers in there.
Colonel, sir, reporting in.
Yes?
Corporal St. John, sir, I wanted to check to see how Sergeant Foster was doing.
Foster?
You were saying something?
Yes. She'll be fine. Thank you. Word contained high praise for your actions and bravery. You are to be commended.
Well, thank you, sir. She's a survivor.
We're all survivors, aren't we?
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Somebody's losing it. Told you.
Get you out of there.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? Yeah. Where? Show me. Where? I'll go.
Send all these hostages to Diamond because it seems like I'm doing less jobs for them.
Oh, man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am. I just keep running, stay off the road.
Disable in the comments. No real need for him at this point.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, Weaver. I'm here.
Hey. Wrong to you, man. Listen, I never said thank you for helping me out of here.
And look, I'm just following orders.
Well, I'm gonna thank you anyway. I really appreciate you going out on the ship. It's gonna be there for me. And dude, this napalm shit's almost good to go. We're gonna need you to help test it pretty soon.
Yeah, sure, Weaver. Jim. Yeah, we're
Come
on, you bitch.
Trying not to get himself killed from fucking the angry militia who thinks he killed Jimenez. That's what he's doing out here.
Where? Back on track.
Yeah, my suppressor's almost done.
I gotta find a way inside.
Uh-oh. Ain't saying I'm quick drawing McGraw or nothing, but... Of course, we got fucking some other assholes. Ah. Oh, that's too juicy. Keep on. Look at that, right in the fucking kisser. I'm trying to lead my shots, but it doesn't. I don't think that really is applicable in this game. Okay. What's going on? This is a little drawn out, don't you think? I guess because I was in the me- that's fucking stupid. Oh shit, he did kill him.
He wasn't supposed to be there. Doc was a good guy, man. He fucking helped me. He helped me.
Come on, get up.
No. I don't want to hang, man. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang. You kick and you kick
Wade.
And you shit yourself, all those fucks standing at attention, and they're laughing at you. They're laughing at you. I don't want to. I don't want to. Don't let them.
St. John.
In here. Overdose.
God damn it. Move the body outside. I don't care what a man's done. You never leave him for the freaks. I can tell you right now, Colonel's not going to be happy about this.
And whose fault is that? Who gives a fuck? Sergeant Slaughter can shove it.
Well,
when we found him, he was already dead. Overdosed.
We recovered most of the drugs, not all. As if the world hasn't seen enough corruption and decay. As if the world isn't already filled to overflowing with mindless, soulless creatures. Take these to the infirmary. And this time, assign someone who isn't a goddamn junkie.
Yes, sir.
Nice to see you.
Hey, Sergeant. Still breathing, I see.
Okay. Corporal, you come back in one piece, all right?
Corporal St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
Yep. Beat the hell out of that thing.
Lou's
right?
Stopping at Sam Tucci's. You want
what
anything?
You buying a new
pizza.
One, right? Come on, am I right?
Yeah, get me a chicken pizza steak.
All right.
Thanks.
Yeah, okay. See ya, Corporal.
Deke. Corporal.
Hey. Hey, Sarge.
Okay. See you, Corporal St. John.
So now we'll see if I can take out this horde here at the Camel checkpoint. Definitely gonna get a job on my way there. But
Deacon, are you there? Deacon and Sarah need to talk to you.
Hey, I'm here. Sound kind of cheerful.
I've had a breakthrough. Look, all I needed was that DNA sequencer. I'm ready to test it. Deacon, I'm ready to test my serum.
Wow. Okay. What do you need from me?
I'll tell you when you get here. Sarah, out.
That's gonna have to wait, sweetheart. I got some other shit to do.
Lake Outpost, I assume. Copy that.
Thank you. God damn it. Stash my bike up here for an easy escape.
I can fix this. Let's go.
That fucking horde is still here. Hopefully I can catch them while they're not paying attention. They're all gonna fucking die. Jesus Christ. Looks like they're leaving the area. Oh my god. There's so fucking many of them. Fucking Christ, yo. So fucking many of them. Are you fucking kidding me, man? They're still fucking coming. Get on the bike, you retard! Oh my god. Fucking dumbass sitting there like, durr, as a gigantic fucking horde's coming after him. Fucking reject. Get on the bike, dumbass. Yeah, just keep spawning more zombies around the map as I'm fighting a horde, yay. Fun times. Have calmed down, so now I can collect my bearings and continue the onslaught.
Finally.
Sure, there's still a goddamn ton of them. Jesus. If I can get them all in one spot, I can just grenade the fuck out of them. That's what I want to do. Looks like they're all going into those houses.
Oh.
Get tough because we're with your boys, pussy. Bitch ass fucking zombies. You faggots don't scare me. Pussy ass whore is gonna go. Had enough of looking at you. You didn't get the memo, asshole? It's time for house cleaning. Did you get the memo? Come here. Kind of funny, I'm killing the crap out of these things. I'm not getting any horde completion. I don't understand. Floating zombie. One of these bitches. Oh, there's a ton over here. Let's try this. Yeah. That wasn't... I don't know what's up with that. Shit! What a fucking waste. Come on, you gotta be kidding me! Fucking bastard. You know, guys, when I said I was gonna kill every fucking last one of you, I wasn't whistling fucking Dixie! So another horde I just murdered and no completion for it. This is getting interesting. There it is. Which means that horde that I killed earlier, there was still more zombies running around that I didn't complete the horde. But I guess I'll have to come back to it later. Hopefully the horde didn't re-multiply, and whatever you've done prior will carry over. Either way, this area is clear, so it was well worth it. Now I just gotta get into this Nero checkpoint and not lure any more zombies to the area. I know there's more of those speakers around. I count about six of them so far. Here goes nothing.
Green lights are good. Green lights are only good.
All right. That's all of them. I think.
Power's off.
Power's still off, so there's probably a fuse somewhere. Got this last one. Of course, so look where they put it. All the fucking way over here. Like, the fuck kind of shit is this?
That's all. Yeah.
That is a fucking breaker. And I'm running dry on ammo.
For a flu shot. Oh, another one of those micro recorders.
No,
what do I have all that here?
Shit. We don't have room for it. I didn't see the order. What's going on? Why are we bugging out?
I saw the satellite footage. They're coming. Up 97, the I-5. We're gonna reach our position in less than 2 hours.
You mean infected?
No, tourists, idiots. Yes, infected. Mobs of them. Millions of them.
What about the camp? Refugees?
Look out there. How many helos do you see?
I don't know, a half a dozen.
And how many refugees?
A few thousand. Or maybe. A lot more.
Yeah, you get it. All right, we're leaving. Quietly. You keep your damn mouth shut. You got it?
We're not... Yes, sir.
Government's finest. Nice job, asshole. Thank you.
It's Corporal St. John. Open up.
You're goddamn right it is. All right, let's see. First.
Well, Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sarge.
Well, good choice. Okay. Anything else? Yep, that one comes highly recommended. Oh, I like that one.
Your price is here a little bit high, you know that?
That all you need? Okay. Corporal St. John.
Okay. Corporal Deacon. Hello.
You should get me some clout.
I see. Otsukare-sama, Corporal.
Big thousand favor, Corporal Deacon.
Hey, you Sarge.
Ooh, new engine, baby. And there you go. I want those new tires, though.
Oh, good choice, gotta say.
Get a new gas tank and a new engine.
Good piece of equipment right there. Yep. Okay, yep. Yes, sir, that's a good one. Good choice, gotta say. A good piece of equipment right there.
Oh, Black Snake now. Black Snake kind of looks cool.
Yep. How's it going there?
So hard to see the fucking snake, though.
Okay, when you're ready.
confetti. Okay, yep. Well, there
just
you
go. So the snake stands out now.
Oh, fuck it. St. John, I'll catch you on the flip side.
Homo.
That's all I got today.
Deacon. Good. I've got an important mission for you.
That's why I'm here, sir.
A group of marauders has been attacking supply lines on our southern border. I've marked their position on your map. We think they're using a network of caves south of Crater Lake as their base of operations.
Caves? Okay.
I don't have enough resources available for a full-on assault.
So you want me to go in, quiet, and take them out?
I'll leave the details up to you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Corporal St. John, how's it going?
I got the gate.
Supply lines, just when you said they were.
Corporal St. John.
Something's going on.
Do you need assistance?
Oh, they look pretty ragged.
Faggot wolf. Fuck out of here, annoying little fuck. What they're shooting at.
Caves. So now we're turning them.
Charge up! Son of a bitch! I'm hit!
God damn it!
Shot him!
This is pissing me off. Should have just did it.
Oh,
oh man.
They
Corporal St. John, to Diamond Lake. Come in.
Corporal.
Captain, those marauders on our southern border have been neutralized.
You set out?
Sir?
You were a drifter for a long time, St. John. Sometimes it takes a while for a new recruit to accept their position as part of a greater force. Frankly, I didn't know if you could do it.
Well, hey, I'm in the army now.
Yes. Yes, you are. Dismiss, Corporal.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Well, that's all the Marauder camps in the game. Done. So we are getting close to the end. Gotta be. Once I get that napalm shit, that should make dealing with hordes a hell of a lot easier. Hopefully I get a rocket launcher or something too, because... just unlocked a new gun of some sort. Don't know what the fuck. Looks like an automatic. Thinking that was a ramp. Should have known. Damn, I'm low as fuck on scrap. Course, a fucking suppressor. When I need a suppressor, there's never one in there, but now that I need scrap, sure enough.
Sniper ambush, oh god damn it.
Where's the sniper ambush? You saw the light, motherfucker.
I need help.
No shit, Sherlock. Shut it the fuck up.
Oh, shit! He's got a Molotov!
I had a Molotov, but then I threw it at you and burnt you fuckers alive. Dicks. I enjoyed the show. It was quite riveting watching you scream and beg in absolute and utter pain. Fucking scum.
I got this. Hang on. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit.
I saved this guy like 60 times.
There's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Corey.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there.
Yeah, get out of my face.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight. Hold up. You want one alive?
Oh, kind of hard to run tests on something dead. Here. It's a special tranquilizer. It'll help you knock it out long enough so you can bring it back here. I am so close, Deacon. This could be it.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, I was just heading out to find you a Newt.
Great. Okay, there's a specific one that I need, all right?
Oh, wait, hold on for a second. A specific Newt?
South of here, just off Rim Drive, is an old resort cabin. It's now home to an entire colony of infected kid. Newts.
Okay.
Okay, so radio me when you get there. Sarah out.
Colony of Newts. Oh, my God, this I gotta see.
Probably already was there.
St. John, report.
Hey, Captain. I'm on a run for Lieutenant Whitaker, so I'm kind of busy at the moment.
Understood. Report to me when you're finished. We're ready to test Weaver's weapon. Curry out.
Shit. Oh, so much for Sarah beating Weaver to the finish line. Sarah, I'm here.
All right. You're looking for a young female wearing a red shirt. One of those kids' shirts that says, like, Teensy Tabby or something.
I'm surprised the Colonel hasn't burned this place out yet.
I told Matt the site was hands-off. I've been running blood tests on several of the youngest ones for months. I need them for the serum.
Okay, how am I supposed to get the one that you want without killing the rest?
Look, I don't know, just do what you have to do, okay? I need the female wearing the red shirt.
The hell was that?
Got to you, little shit. Oh, Jesus. Yep, that's it. Burn your damn nukes. Fucking Jesus Christ.
Hey, Captain, pistol over my bike.
Yeah, the Colonel doesn't allow for pets on the island, I'm afraid.
Lieutenant needed a live test subject.
You two seem to be getting along well. You and Lieutenant Whitaker?
Just doing my job, sir.
Keep it professional, Corporal. The Colonel doesn't allow for fraternization between enlisted men and officers.
Oh, no, no.
can't have any of that, sir.
Here we are.
Yes, sir.
Here, hold on. This is what I've been working on.
How long?
Hold on, just a few seconds.
The girl that stabbed her.
Well,
I think.
I don't know what she put in that. That shit went down fast.
Damn it!
But you're not making a bioweapon. You're
making a cure, obviously.
Oh my God, are you trying to cure it?
Once I got the original cell line from Cloverdale, that I could create antibodies for the virus, and I could reverse engineer it.
Jesus.
And now all of that work, everything that I have worked on, is for nothing.
That's science.
I can't say that. Nothing's gonna be able to change them.
Get up, dust yourself off, trying it.
Are you not seeing what just happened? Every cell in that kid's body just exploded.
That's exactly why you can't quit.
What?
Because you called it a kid. Do you have any idea how many of these things that I've killed? And it never once occurred to me, you know what that used to be, someone's kid. You know, I met this girl once. And she used to talk about the freakers the same way we do. She used to call them sick people. I thought that was crazy, but she looks at them the same way we do.
So you think I'm crazy?
No. I think you're the first sane person I've seen in 2 years. You know, I still remember the night that I lost you, but I'm starting to realize it wasn't the night that I had left you on that chopper. It was the next night. Me and Boozer, we rode into that refugee camp that we were supposed to be waiting at, right? Except there's freakers everywhere. The choppers are on fire. There's people screaming something. And so we fought, and we won, and what did we get? Bodies. Bodies everywhere. And I checked every corpse, every face. There must have been 1,000 of them, maybe more. I checked every single one. That was the night that I lost. And Boozer... Boozer, you know, he was just trying to keep me together for the next 2 years. But I didn't give a shit about any of it. And then I see this Nero chopper flying around in the sky and I start to feel something. I'm thinking, you know what? Fuck you! Fuck you! Because even if she is alive, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna find her, we're gonna ride away, we're never gonna look back. Because I don't wanna be part of some militia. I don't wanna fight no war and I don't wanna live in some camp.
So why are you still here?
Because of you. All of this, seeing how hard you work, seeing how dedicated you are. Most people out there, they're just trying to survive, and here you are. Trying to save a goddamn world.
Yeah. Not doing a very good job.
So you get up, you dust yourself off, and you try again. We're going back to Cloverdale. They got better equipment. We're going to dig into their research deeply.
You would help me.
Yeah, I would. I would because you believe in us. Don't give up.
We'll ride north. Yeah, we'll ride north. We'll tell them that we're going on a supply run.
Yeah, but we're not coming back.
No, we're gonna go AWOL. We know if they catch us, they will hang us.
Then we hang together.
Ma'am?
Yeah.
Deke, Colonel wants to see you. Be right there.
Back up, Jade. I'll be back.
Thank you.
Nice, man.
Yeah, the food's here.
All right.
Corporal St. John.
Colonel, sir. Come with me, please.
Are we ready? Colonel, sir. Yes, sir. That shit is locked and loaded.
Bike's already loaded, sir.
I'm not sure if I understand. Lieutenant Weaver's weapon is finished. We're ready to test it.
Hell yeah.
Are you ready to burn down a horde?
Oh. Something wrong, Corporal?
No, sir. No, no, no. Hell yeah.
Let's get this done.
All right.
How you talking, man? Gentlemen. This is the start of a new era. Carry on. Lieutenant Weaver, with me.
Yes, sir.
Come on. Oh,
all right. I figured that
you should stay up here and let me do this alone.
What the fuck? You got a death wish?
No. That's why I think I should go in alone. Look, even with Weaver's jacked up Molotovs, we can't take an entire horde all at once. No. So, I figure I go down there. I get their attention. I pull off a few at a time, and then I run like hell. And I gotta find some way to slow them down, maybe set a few traps. And then I blow them to hell. Two of us running around down there, it's gonna be chaos. We'll just pull the horde down on each other. No, you stay up here. You keep an eye on me. If shit goes south, you ride in there, you get me the hell out. Unless you got a better plan.
I got nothing.
I forgot you have traps in this fucking game.
Got more Molotovs, ammo, in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
The whole time I've been playing this, I completely forgot about these traps.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. I've done it a few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Doc's got nothing to do with it. All right, I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that.
Wow, those proximity bombs don't take too long, do they? Figured I'd get a little bit of a chance to run away before it blew the fuck up, but no, of course not. I gotta run all the way in there again. You know what? I'll come back to this. It's gonna take some ingenuity and I'm hungry.